Are we missing anyone from Sullivan Avenue? Okay.
That's okay.
We're going to take two shots. Everybody look over here, please. Smile. One more. Look on over here. Smile.
Up here, you're
right. Ready? Over here. Look on over here.
Particularly locating people, finding about 180 people. Some people stay in the same place, a lot of people move around, so it's been a lot of work, but the girls have done a great job. And let's see, you know, 64, we in 1964, we were seniors, and now we're seniors again. Figure that one out. we're gonna ask some of our old teachers to join us, but we would have had to raid the nursing home, so we decided not to. And just want to say thank you to the people that have worked on the committee, have done all the work in locating and contacting our classmates, and that would be Carol Forbes, Laura Hunt, Linda Van Horn, Sally Von Sowers, Pat McLaughlin, Joanne Hillebrandt, and Joe Nolan. Okay, thank you.
The food is served.
Okay.
It is ready.
Rico's doing my job.
And,
thank you.
everybody gets in on this one. That's what I'm talking about.
Here we go.
Yeah, this is a woman. Bartenders can do this over there at the bar. Waitresses, wherever you are, you can shake it around. Come on, Wendy. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Is everybody ready for the electric slide now?
We have a defibrillator.
Shout. Now, we're going to do that cha-cha slide we talked about. And we're going to need all the sliders back on the floor. This is a fun dance. It's like the electric slide. Tells you exactly what to do. How many people are going to come out here? Let's do the cha-cha. We're going to do a different warm-up song this time. Come on. We'll play this while the cha-cha sliders get on the dance floor. Come on.
Cha-cha again.